According to statistics, more than 150,000 students graduate annually in the country, but the majority end up on the streets due to the limited number of jobs. Joy Muchwezi, the commissioner in charge of technical and vocational training at the Ministry of Education, says PhD holders can enroll into vocational training as well so as to attain extra skills.
I'm saying the increment we noticed, it was because of bringing service nearer to the people. Decentralized admission encouraged many people to know what happens in technical and vocational education, but also it gave a chance to other people, even those who had never gone to school but learned on their own. They realized that they can still join, including the modular which Dr. Mjimba has talked about, and they joined.
Muchwezi noted that the government has registered a massive number of learners in vocational training compared to the previous years. The enrollment has grown from 8,665 in 2021 to 11,682 in 2022, and they project it will increase to 15,187 this year.
In the Community Protechnic Certificates programs, we saw an increase of 83.9%. Almost 100% increase in enrollment, because that was the level that was very disadvantaged by centralized admission. These are people from deep rural areas, from senior four graduates and certificates, who would be seeking to join the basic vocational education at community protechnics.
We have seen an increase in enrollment of females for TVET. For example, for the vocational certificate programs, the enrollment of females increased by 68.6%. That is for vocational certificate programs. Then for the community polytechnic certificate programs, the enrollment of females went up by 106%.
Admissions and selection dates for technical and vocational education and training institutions across the country are due next week from the 20th to the 23rd of February.
You may be having a degree, a master's, a PhD, but you lack some skills. Kindly don't suffer from where you are. Approach the institution that is nearest to you. Fill an application form, and at these levels there are no interviews. At these levels, I want to repeat, there are no interviews. You fill application form and give all your details. Then the selection center near you, and the selection centers we have this year is Northern Uganda Skills Development Center or Youth Development Center in Omoro District, for Guru and the neighboring districts.
Students will be admitted on national vocational certificate programs with a minimum qualification of S4 certificate, and Uganda Community Polytechnic certificate programs with a minimum qualification of P7 certificate. The decentralized admission of students will be done at the selection centers in various regions, including Ntinda Vocational Technical Institute for the Central Region, St. Kizito Technical Institute Madera in Soroti City, Nyamitanga Technical Institute in Barara City for Western Region, and in Northern Uganda Youth Development Center in Omoro District for Northern Uganda. Report by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.